Yeah, yeah, nice.
Better.
One thing I need you to have your hands a little bit higher. You know, don't kind of, you kind of dropping a little bit. Yeah.
The best rugby players that represent the United States of America have often been crossover athletes.
I think there's many of these athletes across America, and hopefully it's going to turn a little bit more contagious once we give them a taste of rugby.